The powerful fruit that fights diabetes. In today's video, we are going to talk about healthy foods for those who are diabetic. We will specifically talk about a powerful fruit that fights diabetes and also prevents the aging process. A food tip that will help you a great deal to keep your body glucose levels in check, which is all you need. Diabetic knows that diabetics is very serious problems and that unfortunately has become an epidemic worldwide. We currently have more than 4,000 million confirmed diabetics in the world, and for every diagnosed diabetic, there is another diabetic who does not know he has the disease. This really is very serious, and one of the foods that will greatly help you is the avocado. Avocado is technically a pseudo fruit. There are many people who consider avocado greasy, but this is a mistake and is a health fat. Avocado is rich in omega-9. Omega-9 is called oleic acid, which is a light yellow oil with a smell similar to lard, and is very healthy because it has anti-inflammatory properties and rich properties that, above all, prevent the aging process. Avocado controls glucose. When we eat avocados, we reach a prolongation of satiety, which is also very good for those who want to lose weight. In addition, it also helps to raise good cholesterol levels, leaving the process of food absorption a little slower. Avocado consumption is recommended in the morning, after lunch, and at dinner. It will be a powerful aid in controlling glucose, helping to keep blood sugar levels low. If you enjoyed the video, like and sign up for the channel. And don't forget to share with your friends. See you in the next video. Bye!